Edward Saint Pé, Johnson Tire forecast update here on Ocean 7. Well, a wet week ahead. We had a front push through. It's now a stationary front across the coast, now moving back over the next few days as a warm front, not moving very quickly. So cloudy for tonight with isolated showers and a low of 55. Northeasterly winds 15 to 20. Cloudy with scattered storms Tuesday, high 66. The storm threat for Wednesday, 70%, 50% Thursday, 40% chance for more rain Friday and Saturday.